I would say about 1,000 protesters marching down flappers that turned into unaligned.
What happened yesterday? We are looking at a new war that no one has seen before. This is a case of first impression for this nation.
Regarding a shelter in place order, he says, quote, New Yorkers should be prepared right now for a shelter in place order.